Well, the gods haven't pissed on me enough for one day. The goddess fucking Glaber spurns me like a common slave, but no, let's add shit to the piss. Let's pour it in his mouth.
Do you shoot magic coins out of your ass? If so, squat and produce. Salonius!
Consider the whores. Perhaps you will have better fortune fighting women in the arena.
A week upon my back, sees advice. Well heeded. More. Leave my cock will cease knowing how to stand.
Ah! The champion of Capua arrives. A man who so terrifies Jupiter, the clouds burst and the heavens weep.
You kiss my cheek only to finger my ass.
That man has fingers in all the proper assholes.
Rain by Jupiter's cock, would you fucking rain?
What are you doing?
Pray.
Salonius, my heart brims with joy. I had hoped to see you here, buying new men for Spartacus to slaughter.
But the snake arrives, walking as if human.
A man must accept his fate, or be destroyed by it.
Everything we have dreamed of, suffered, and died for, the worth of it all turns upon this single moment. You face the house of Salonius and his ill-gotten men. You stand outnumbered, but not outmatched. Only one man will claim victory this day and earn the title the champion of Capua. And by the gods, that man will be from the fucking house of Batiatus!
What would you do to hold your wife again? To feel the warmth of her skin, to taste her lips? Would you kill? How many men? 100? 1,000?
Spartacus, he was called.
We will see this house elevated. Beyond my father, beyond Salonius, beyond the fucking gods themselves. We will leave our mark upon this city. One day, we will see proper reward for all we have done.
Nah, fuck the new arena. Fuck Tullius, fuck the fucking gods, none of it matters now.
At last, the gods remove cock from fucking ass!
The house of Batiat.
No. The house of Quintus Lentulus Batiatus rises to the fucking heavens!
Tullius should be hurled from the fucking cliffs. Instead, my father takes knee to swallow cock.
And what, I wonder? Does good Salonius receive for convincing me to spread cheeks and accept deeper ramming?
Oh, I feared terms were already agreed upon.
Well, fuck the terms! Should he have issue, he can reason to my cock.
That's eating shit. Speak to me such again, I'll accrue your fucking head.
I speak of being fucked by the gods, by the magistrate, by that cock suck Salonius and his grinning schemes. I'm a proud family. Family of means and history. You fucking cunt! You sold them in. Common slaves. You tried to kill me, tried to fuck me like a whore, but I will not be fucked.
Will not be fucked, you fuck, you fucking cock sucking, you fucking hemorrhoid sucking, fuck, you fuck! Ears suggest a tempest! My eyes reveal a wife gone fucking mad! You counsel to suck the cock that pisses on me!
Primus against Pompey finally mine and the gods jam cock in ass!
And you have never had the stomach to do what it takes to make a fucking name in this world! Good Salonius, forever bowing and scraping the shit of his betters! Is it any wonder no woman would have you?
If Varus wishes you to suck his cock dry, you will savor every drop. And we have a singular.
That shit fuck beckons me to the city only to spurn me like a thin-waisted whore. Once again, the gods spread the cheeks to ram cock in fucking ass.